Yeah. Cash money, heroes, private jets, polish.
And I'm in the jacuzzi. Yes. I think I'm gonna relax here for a while, Jacob. You go deal with us and the rest of everything else.
I'm dealing with everything else?
Yeah. I'm fine with this, yeah.
Everything that has a gun is dying,
Jay.
See, what were you thinking with those strippers?
I know.
You have to be more careful. Got an idea for them?
Oh, indeed I do.
Do tell. I need to bring something.
Prostitution.
Yeah.
Most people see the danger from this oldest of professions as being a veneer.
You're in a helicopter, aren't you?
I'm sorry, do you understand?
I was asking if you were in a helicopter.
What?
I'm not in a helicopter.
And what was shooting me?
I don't know.
I see you up there.
I don't know.
By the way, I'm playing classical music.
What the balls? I got an achievement.
What?
For what?
Oh, probably that 30-hour one.
For 30 plus hours? Why stop now? Dang.
Last time I checked, I've only played for 18.
People
and
that one old lady
to the right. I know, it's just really weird.
Where they
think
Congress has a bunch of that old people in it?
Basically.
Look at those two right there, they have the same exact face.
The STAG initiative marks a milestone.
They must be sisters, like brothers and sisters.
The hell is the STAG initiative?
That was a bit of a
oh my god, that was a box.
So what's the lead?
Oh, I got you hooked up, Slim.
I ain't Slim. Brock, stop!
I'm serious, but don't call me Shirley.
Brock, that's not funny.
So what, I pretend to be an eccentric millionaire?
Kind of. I'm gonna auction you off as a sex slave.
Fuck that.
Oh, quit being a bitch and get in the
van. Oh, God, Brock, I think you just cracked my neck a bit.
Yay!
No, I don't want to get in the van with the Zemos. Is that candy?
Give me candy.
Oh, God, Brooke.
I'm a candy.
Oh, yeah. God.
I'm a candy.
If I give you that lollipop over there, will you stop?
I want candy, I want candy.
Oh god, your eyes.
I have a money.
Oh no, I want candy. Oh god. Oh
Jesus,
oh,
fell
again.
Oh god, I saw him. I just saw them. My character is so big, I saw his genitalia.
Oh, his genitalia, that was tactic for junk. Yeah, I'm so hot right now.
Oh, fudge. Mom wants you out. Sure, you can have it.
Oh,
I'm puking. This is feeling really funny.
Oh, I fell again.
Oh god, I saw them again.
You dog.
That worked out well. See, you have more of this stuff, right?
Oh, I don't want any more. I'm good, man.
This is what it's like to be Shawndy.
Oh, Leon's online. Oh, I tried to take that man as a human shield and he just died on me. That was the color of your junk. You forgot to look up stuff on the computer. You see, I'm helping. Go to you,
that's it? Oh,
people on that damn fire.
One of these has got to be right. Time to go. What are you doing? Man, don't kill me. What's wrong with you? They will be
there you go. Come back over here.
Oh my god, they're beating the heck out of these Morningstar
people. There's
so
many hoes killing other hoes.
They are. At least I know I'm going crazy.
We're up to the bitches.
Oh god.
Oh no, not. Oh god.
Now is not the time.
Oh, I know how I can fix this. No, 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 no.
that didn't work.
Oh, wait, blow the car up. We're sitting right next to it. There you go. That did nothing else.
Oh god, I'm on fire.
Yeah. And he just fell down. This is mine now. This is mine. Come on, Sergeant Demoff, I hate you. Are we now not naked anymore?
Oh, by the way, my sister left.
Oh, okay. I don't think she needed to see the thing.
She really didn't. I offered her a lollipop to go.
Oh yeah, I'm still gonna keep this thing.
Ooh, I got money.
Ooh, let's do cyber blazing next. The hell?
Hey, Limos.
Good, I need help.
Everything all right?
If it was all right, I wouldn't need help.
Yeah, Pen
and Daddy.
Boxes? What boxes?
I'm moving stuff into my place. There are boxes. Yeah. Not what you have for me. I need help, got it?
I'll be right here.
Uh-oh, shit.
That was your fault.
There's another Pen Daddy right here. Why am I getting paid Pen Daddy? I mean, who did he?
And now we got cops on us.
Simply top draw. Mozart's magic flute, my dear. Nothing says revenge quite like the Queen of the Night.
I've seen worse wreckage.
Don't you think? It's just smashing.
Yeah. Yeah, we did it.
Just got out of captivity. We wanted to live it up a little more. I'm a giant purple guy moving boxes. Oh.
Okay, so Captain Dildo. Okay,
this is not what I had in mind for my future in life.
You're killing me, Kinsey.
I can't help you take down the Deckers until I know where they're hiding. So I wrote a program that tracks the user's physical location while they're locked
up. Oh, Cody did.
That's
awesome.
Just play the damn game and I can pinpoint where the Deckers are.
And now we're talking.
Stuck in the ship. Seems pretty easy enough. Just play the damn game. That's what we're doing right now. So I guess we're playing another game.
Mm. Oh, I still have classical music playing.
What's the plan exactly?
I
don't
know. I power level your cycle to be able to blow past any security
doors. Oh, sweet, I'm not driving.
Which means I get to smash into stuff?
Pretty much, yeah.
What the fuck are you doing, Nick? Make it out.